All right, y'all.
Shift to you.
Thank you very much. How's it going? How is it going out there? Looks pretty good. You feel pretty good. I can feel it all happening. I don't know, but I think maybe people might smoke weed here. I'm not sure. The organisers have made the crew very happy with our little gift bag that we've got. But thank you so much for coming. My name is Tash Sultana, and this is my first time at CaliRoots. I got a couple of rules before we get stuck into things, and if you don't like swearing, I'm really sorry, but this is just like nature of being an Aussie. It's just you're born with it. I think pretty much everyone here is probably already much there with what I'm about to say. So if it's not news, that's fucking great. One, if you are in my audience right now and you're homophobic, you can fuck off, please. There is no room for that here. Secondly, this is a really important one. There's no room for racism here, so if you are racist, you can also fuck off, please. And if you're like me and you don't really identify as a girl, then that you should be a boy or whatever the fuck you want to be, if there's some transphobic people in here, you should really leave. Because you need to be whoever the fuck you want to be, man. Don't let people tear you to shreds over that shit. It's important. And now I'm gonna lighten the mood a little bit. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. I chill it out a little bit, if that's all right. I like to just do this so that you don't know what the fuck's happening. The song's called Notion.
I got this new. Hallelujah.
How are we feeling? Jesus. Thank you very much for being here today. We gotta get out of here after this song. We gotta got another bit of the journey to go. So this is my last one. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Sitting tight with my black jeans on and I'm paralyzed. Make a way towards the sun. I gotta pay the show I've ever seen. No, darling, you are never the one. But I was sitting tight with my curly hair and you were making your way with that sheepish stare. Said, are you real? And do you feel? And are you there? But you hold me closer to the light. You wouldn't find a bullet inside. Only if you magnify it. But you throw into the deep end. You try to teach me to swim and I put my face inside of my hands. Cause I'ma be just fine. Welcome to the jungle. Thank you very much.